Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Marvel Spider-Man on the PS5. We are back with it, and we are continuing with the DLCs now. Oh, we're going to be starting the DLCs, I mean. We just finished the main story. We're only at 86% completion. That's because we haven't done all the crimes in each area. But that's not really that important. But we've done the story. That's what's important. And now we're on to the first DLC, The Heist. So this one, The City That Never Sleeps, Episode 1, The Heist, when Felicia Hardy, aka Black Cat, returns to New York. Spider-Man's past makes trouble for Peter Parker's present. Yep, that's all right. So let's get into the first DLC.
Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. My sources are saying the Magia is mounting a comeback. The old crime families were all but wiped out until Fisk went away and they started filling the void. The old Dons were working harmoniously for years, but now that there's a power vacuum, there's bound to be a power struggle. It's only a matter of time before one of the families makes a move on the others. Better follow up with my sources in the Force. Hopefully we can stop this crime comeback before it even starts.
Hey Pete, I'm working on a story you might be interested in.
The Oscorp expose?
New one. It's about the Magia crime families.
The mob? I thought they went out with swing dancing. Both times.
They were in decline, but with Fisk and the demons gone, La Cosa Nostra is making a comeback.
Cosa Nostra.
I love it when you talk dirty.
Easy, Tiger. So you know the feds raided the Magia last month?
Sure.
Well, one of the Dons had this lost masterpiece painting called the Maria, and now they're displaying it over at Manhattan Mocha.
And
I have a source who says one of the families is planning to steal it back tonight.
Sounds like there's more to it than just art appreciation. I'll swing by the museum.
All right, let's go. Now, where are we? We are going to the park. The Maria, investigate the museum. We'll get there eventually. One thing I do like, no matter how far it really is, it's not that bad of a travel distance or travel time, because you're fairly fast while swinging around.
MJ, looks like your source was right. There's a small army of goons trying to break in. Stay on the line while I take a closer look.
Just be careful. If those guys are Magia, they play for keeps.
Hurry up. Come on. The boss wants that painting. We should have been in and out by now.
You want to try? Be my guest.
Sheesh. Some people do anything to avoid paying full price admission.
What about the guards? They give us any trouble? Boss says kill on sight.
These guys have to learn to appreciate art during business hours.
Security's tight. We already got those other pieces belong to the Don, and maybe we skip this one.
Skip this? You better skip town.
Boss said the Maria's taking over the family. Oh, well, with this gone, if anyone can do it, he can.
Something's
up. Step time.
Another one down.
Yeah.
Sleep it off. And good night.
I know some of these guys. That's Federico Frizzelli and Sal Petrillo.
Those guys are part of Hammerhead's crime family, right? Why would he want the Maria? It doesn't seem like his thing.
I'm gonna look around. Make sure no one got in a different way. I'll let you know if I find anything. Nope. No one got in through here. Hey, what is that?
Someone did get through here.
Someone cut a hole in a skylight. I'm gonna check it out.
Those are some very particular claws.
So while Hammerhead's guys were trying to break in the front, someone else slipped in through the roof?
Looks that way. No sign of anyone. At all. Shouldn't there be guards here at night?
Yeah. Maybe check the security booth near the entrance. There should be cameras there too. They would have seen whoever broke in.
The security booth's secure. Need a palm print to get in.
Any clue about what happened to the guards will be inside. Is there a way to override the lock?
Not without a guard's hand.
Actually, they're handprint. If you can't find the guards, maybe you can lift prints from the things they touched.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
Always happy to lend a hand.
Okay. If I were a handprint, where would I be?
Yeah, there's one
print. Well, a part of one. Looks like I'll need more.
Thumb and index.
Weird. It's like the guards just vanished. Coffee cup. Still warm. Another one. Cool.
Yeah, you got the middle and the ring. I just need a pinky.
Trained guards wouldn't leave their stuff around like this. Unless they didn't leave voluntarily. A flashlight. I can get a partial.
I don't know why their pinky would be on the button.
Okay.
Why not?
Partials to reconstruct a handprint.
I don't even know it's the same guy.
I should be able to reconfigure the scanner so it takes my data. If I bypass the optic sensor, I can upload my own data.
Oh, this is for sure. Oh, okay. Then you go down 3, I believe. Nope, 2. There we go.
Got it. Transmitting handprint now.
Oh, they're all knocked the fuck out.
What do you see?
They're alive. Looks like they were tranquilized. No signs of a struggle. Definitely not Hammerhead style.
So if not Hammerhead, who? Is there a camera feed?
Let me check. Someone switched off camera 5.
Well, that's suspicious.
Let me turn it back on and see what they didn't want anyone looking at. It's pointing at one of the paintings in the exhibit.
That has to be the Maria.
And no one's stolen it yet. I need to see this up close, figure out what's so special about it.
The Maria is a brilliant example of modern pastoral impressionism. The saga of its repeated theft and recovery are almost as intriguing as the artwork itself.
Looks like a pretty normal painting to me.
It is. There's way more valuable stuff in that museum. So why is the Maggia so worked up about this painting?
Hang on, MJ. Someone's coming.
Oh, they're coming right through the fucking glass.
Keep an eye out. Spider-Man could still be here.
Damn it. Got it locked behind security glass. Hey, tell Frank we're gonna need to break out the big guns.
MJ, Hammerhead's guys called in reinforcements. They haven't spotted me yet.
Good. Try to keep it that way.
Eyes open. This goes south. I'm hauling ass.
Big dude out. Oh, wait, I want to change something. Suits. This. Put on quad damage or something.
I don't see Spider-Man nowhere. We got the signal. That means he was here. Maybe he's still around. Spot is open.
You literally didn't see that coming.
Man down! Sculpture's worth anything?
Oh, there's a whole fucking vent system. Didn't even see that.
Will be here any minute.
Oh.
The hell with this. Grab what you can and run.
Great. Now they're looting the other art. Gotta stop them before they make it out. There's only one way out of here. The way they came in. Next time, try the gift shop. Getting away.
He'll get out.
How about as a consolation prize, I send you a poster of that piece for your prison cell. Have art classes in prison. Got him.
You want the walls when I'm done?
Stay down.
Oh, Jesus. All of them. What are you motherfuckers are there? There we go.
there? You okay?
Yeah, I think I got them all. A lot of art to put back, though.
What about the Maria? This could have all been a distraction.
My thoughts exactly. I'll head back.
Still there.
Hopefully the glass was thick enough. Security wall's intact and bulletproof. Nobody's getting near the Maria anytime soon.
Mission accomplished, then?
I hope so.
Oh, my.
Yeah, I am gonna have to call you right back.
Why? What's going on?
You look good. Been working out?
Oh. I mean, you know, a little.
So, you swinging solo now? Or back with your ex?
That's a lot of questions.
I'm just curious.
Yeah, I hear that's bad for cats. How about you tell me why you're really here?
I was just waiting for the right moment. Look behind you.
Oh, no. That's not good.
Oh,
fuck me.
Rockets. Who brings rockets to a museum?
Have you not met Hammerhead?
Yes, right. Hammerhead seems a little stupid. Fuck me, that fucking rocket launcher is way too close.
More coming your way, handsome.
Oh, she thinks I'm handsome. Oh shit. Please do the last one. Oh, she waited. That's nice of her.
I like your new tricks.
And I'm tired of your old ones. Weren't you gonna stop stealing art?
Who said I'm here for the art?
What are you doing?
Think you have lives to save.
Not again.
Oof.
What the? Where'd she go?
Peter, is everything okay?
Sorry, MJ. I just ran into an old friend.
Who?
Trouble.
We got a resilient suit. What's that? Ooh. I put it on.
So Black Cat was the one who went in through the roof? She was working with Hammerhead's guys?
Yeah. She was probably watching me the whole time I was in there.
Just tell me you didn't let her get away with the Maria.
She didn't.
Good.
She smashed it and stole a data drive hidden in the frame.
What?
Sorry. So what do you think was on that drive?
Good question. I'll start asking around.
Then I guess I'll start following cat prints.
All units, we have reports of an explosion in the vicinity of Times Square and Bryant.
Explosion? Better check it out.
What do they want me to take a picture of here? I did see a green for like a second. It was up there.
Nice.
Close enough. 15 out of 50 secret spots. I'm glad the secret spots are also available in the DLC. It's harder to switch between different versions, you know? I doubt there's that many side missions in DLCs, but we'll see what happens.
Under things? Time to go small.
Spider bot.
Spider bot's active. Should be tracking the other bombs. Got one.
How do I know which way the bombs are? Oh, there's a radar of some sorts.
The bomb's IR triggers will show up as bright blinking lights. Disarmed. Need to find the others.
Oh, I see it. This one's not even. Oh, it is hidden.
Okay, one more.
That was just on the middle of the street. Okay, so there are crimes in this.
Look out for more of these around the city.
The trouble with arson.
Hello?
Okay.
Spider-Man, this is Detective Mackey.
Mackey.
I got your number from a friend in the force.
I bet I know which friend. What can I do you for, Detective?
Probably better if we spoke in person. Can you stop by the Greenwich Precinct when you get a chance? I hear you like meeting on rooftops.
Sure thing. See you in a few. This will keep me busy while I wait to hear from MJ. That museum heist was crazy. It's not Black Cat's style to work with guys like Hammerhead. Hope MJ can find out the story behind that data drive.
Hello, Detective Mackey.
Mackey, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I played the fifth.
Not the new cat. The old one. 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat? Huh. What happened to the original?
He died in prison. But we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead, but the department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
Get to the Chrysler building.
I
think they're just setting up the little side stuff for the DLC now.
This case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred to steal art. But right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside him. He thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
What movie were you watching? Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers.
So I was thinking, if we tracked the isotope, we could find the stolen paintings.
I have a scintillation counter in my suit that should do it. I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
I like the new suit. I like the suit. It's quite nice. I think all the suits in this game are fucking nice.
Stolen paintings. signals coming from this power box, but I'm not detecting any electricity. Maybe it's a, an art storage tube.
Stolen art freedom.
Detective,
pick it up.
I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up.
Okay.
In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah.
Hardy.
The original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files.
Felicia's dad, I'm assuming.
Next time we talk.
Oh, it's all over the city, huh? Wait. Where the hell is it? Okay, there. That was the police station. Okay. Definitely gonna have to.
Walter Hardy, the original black cat. Felicia Hardy, the black cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
Long lost loot. It's high up.
Peter.
Okay, there we go. Mission.
The scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and North Moore.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah. Whatever black cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive, and the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
I wonder why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first name basis now?
Well, I mean, I guess, maybe.
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
Oof. There's some history over there, isn't it?
Taking down a storefront is pretty brazen, even for Hammerhead.
All right.
Being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed.
And you're donezo. Here come more. Oh, fucking hell. I haven't seen one of those before.
Oh boy, gang's all here.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, what the fuck?
Did I get everyone?
Please tell me I got everyone. Ain't nobody want to fight any more minigun dudes. Nope. Here's one. Oh, you don't.
All right, I give up.
Do I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh, is this a wake-up chick? She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
One of the other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Ciceros, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia?
Oh, what the fuck was that, Flash?
Gotcha.
Just saw you here.
Spider.
Felicia, the Magi are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Oh, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the Cat! Get him! Nobody steals! Hammerhead hired Spider-Man?
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions. I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just... wrong place, wrong time!
Is the minigun guy still? Oh my god. Oh fucking Christ. Can't even dodge the bullets. Yeah, nothing really. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. I don't know what's happening. What the fuck was that, man? Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my god. Those minigun guys are annoying. Yo, fuck off, you cunts. There you go, minigun guy's down. That was much easier.
Well, that was fun. And where's Felicia?
Where's Felicia? I have no idea.
On that drive.
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
Oh my.
What? Your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives.
Oh, screwball.
Wait a minute. Screwball? Ugh, don't tell me you're out of jail.
I sure am! And I brought some of my fans with me. Aren't they just the cutest? They're helping me set up for my new show. In fact, I'd love for you to swing by. TTYL!
Something tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out.
Probably heard, Spider-Man stopped the crime boss Hammerhead's thugs from robbing the Museum of Contemporary Art.
Time to put Screwball's fans back behind bars where they belong.
Okay, maybe I take out the big guy first. Why is everybody just clustered together like this?
Hey guys, I promise to go easy on you if you promise to stop idolizing internet celebrities.
Okay, we're good.
One thing hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What were they setting up anyway?
Spider-Man! Wasn't that exciting? Perfect way to kick off my brand new show starring you!
Sorry, my dance card's full.
Great.
We'll do anything for clicks.
Okay, we got some challenges around the map too now. Is this a challenge? Okay, let's do it. Okay, how do I know?
She's using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. Gotta use my webs.
Great, this is so fucking... Those hit. Wait, wasn't that the right order? Got it. Where's the next one? Okay, I got the silver at least.
Pretty good, but 67% of viewers think you could do better. Hey, Peter, I might have found Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her MO. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
All right.
Felicia, what have you done this time? Cops have blocked off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened.
Oh, I'm allowed to go down there? Okay.
What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas. But he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Felicia did this, I've gotta find her. Magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her.
Yay, one of these. Nope. Nope. Is there a single one? Yes, there is. I think I need this one over here. Take this one out. This one over here. Okay. Ammonium, potassium, perchlorate. Perchlorate.
There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but... I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell her? I should do it in person. No, if I do it in person, it'll seem like it's a definite thing, when it is not a definite thing. At least not yet. But if it's not definite, why... Looks like a member of the Machio crime family.
Spider-Man, K.O. and Vito! Take him out!
And here comes...
Whoa, I just got here.
Told the Cicero guys I do not work for Hammerhead, and I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that. Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll
I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
The hell? Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something, and you don't do it!
Uh-oh.
No. You know what happens next.
Wait! Hey, don't act so surprised. You said you knew what happened next.
What the fuck?
You got a death wish, huh?
Oh, of course it runs out as I get, as the big guys get here.
Here, fellas, it's probably overdue. MJ, the cat got another data drive.
Just one more, and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Magia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing. Probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe big, thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this, other thing. You know that she and I, dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh.
I mean,
oh my.
I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere. Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? Hardy must have... I think I'll go on patrol for a while. Try to clear my head.
Can I... Oh, no.
More stolen art. Detective, I found another stolen painting.
Good work. We could close a whole bunch of files before we're done.
How'd Hardy die anyway?
Escape attempt from Rikers. He drowned trying to swim to shore.
Ooh, what a way.
Now we can return what he stole. And who knows? Maybe this'll help you bust the new Black Cat.
Right. Which is, of course, my goal. Gotta go. Bye.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I think I'm gonna call it quits right here. We reached a patrol point. So at this point, we're just waiting for the mission to come in. And we're almost an hour in. So I think that's a perfect time to stop. I hope you guys are enjoying so far. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.